Today we remember St. Mary Magdalene de Pazzi, a Florentine woman, 16th, 17th century mystic, and very interesting person.
From one of the richest and noblest families in Renaissance Florence.
Yes.
Kind of the Italian equivalent from another century of a St. Catherine Drexel from one of the wealthiest families in American history. What's the lesson of a St. Mary Magdalene de Pazzi or a St. Catherine Drexel? I think of young people who are wealthy and privileged from Manhasset, Oyster Bay, Sands Point, East Hampton, Southampton, so many different places on Long Island who can learn from these great saints who grew up with great wealth, great privilege, and great prestige in their families, that what these great saints teach our young people of wealth and privilege, what really counts in life, what really lasts in life, and that everything is ephemeral. And that when you give your heart in the midst of having an experience of wealth, privilege, beautiful homes, beautiful education, when you really give your heart to God, that's what lasts. The kingdom of God is what lasts for a wealthy young person. And so we pray for the young people of Long Island who have grown up in wealth and privilege. We ask for the intercession of saints like St. Mary Magdalene de Pazzi and St. Catherine Drexel so that they can keep their eyes on what lasts, keep their eyes on what counts, keep their eyes on the fact that life is short, and they want to invest it in a way that makes a difference in history.
And they still serve as great examples to this very day, to that generation and that world that exists right now.
St. Mary Magdalene de Pazzi,
pray for us.